to the first round of the GPVWC Formula Challenge Series. Yes, we're here at Melbourne for the first round. Two races of 15 laps. But first we have qualifying, which I'm just about to jump straight into, so make sure I've got the correct fuel. Yep. And everyone's lining up. Wow. This is going to be a bit hectic. I'll wait until everyone else goes. Because I'm a gentleman. And I can't look right, so... It's a shame I can't zoom the map in, because that would be absolutely brilliant. Yeah, this year, instead of driving for TSA or... In 2013, I was driving for United Races Motorsport. I'm driving for Dogecoin Racing, which is a new team, and it's gold and purple, so my crash helmet suits perfectly. Yeah, I will apologise in advance if I don't talk much, but I will be concentrating. Oh. I'm trying to get through to get a bit of space and, yeah. Yes, my teammate for this year is Ben Warren, but unfortunately he is ill at the moment, so he's not partaking in this round. And I'm the only one in TeamSpeak server, so, yeah, it's going to be a solo commentary. Start first lap, so let's see what I in the car can do. Front left. I guess that's going to be scrubbed, but at least I'll get a banker in. Oh god, started breaking a couple. Right! Oh my god, what's happened here? Formula Challenge for a reason, but there are some very quick people in this year, so don't expect podiums or even a win like I got in 2013. I've been given an objective by the team boss, and well, it's achievable, definitely. Wow. if I do that, lap, get some more fuel, and just do four straight laps. That didn't help. Save a bit of fuel so I can get back to the pit lane. Escape and let's put 19 in. Let's go out again. Oh, I need to change that. Oh my god, traffic. The reason I didn't pull over at escape and then, you know, go straight back on the tracks, because if you do that, you are not allowed to rejoin and set more laps. Well, if you escape on track, that counts as retirement. If you do go back out, you'll get penalised. So, if you go back to the pit lane and then escape, that's perfectly fine. Left, I should be able to get in. say, please. Simon, no. Through that, as always. Thank you, Rebellis, for giving me a bit of a tow. Where things get interesting. Do I stay up on my time though? This lap screwed. How long I got? I'm basically putting all my faith in the final lap. So if I don't catch people. If I don't screw up. Okay. That's the sort of corner I need through here. Bomb it. Through the final sector, this should be a good lap. Just a bit in the middle. Final result again. Nope, lost it. That might have just cost me. Gained a bit and up to 16th, so I gained a few places, but I lost 2/10. Wow. Yeah, I remember with Newman and McGlade and Oyala, so, you know. Oh, exactly the same time as McGlade. Oh, I'm so sorry if I've actually jumped you. I'm so sorry, Lewis. But yeah, my setup could have gone quicker than that. You can tell by right hand side. My theoretical best. Yeah. Oh well, you know, qualifying you don't get points. It's the race where it counts, and that's how I set the car up. So hopefully I'll have a good race and get points. I guess we'll see you next time.